Paris, Russian businessman Suleyman Kerimov, arrested in France earlier this week by tax fraud investigators, will be presented to a judge with a view to formally placing him under judicial investigation, a public prosecutor said on Wednesday. Under France's legal system, being formally placed under investigation often but not always leads to a person being sent to trial. Share on Facebook, share on Twitter.